gun was found in a student's book bag at East Tech High School. A spokesperson for the Cleveland School District says students were passing through metal detectors when a book bag set off the alarm. The bag was searched and an unloaded weapon was found. Police are now investigating.